Well, well, well. It sure is good to have everyone back for Christmas this year. Yep, we can definitely agree with you, Dennis Lynch. It's been nearly a month since we left you. I mean, hey, Wilfred built trains with holes on them to freeze people's arms off for absolutely no reason whatsoever. Thank goodness you are not one of those people. Yeah, but still, I'm so glad we got off that train. Hey, I wonder how everyone else is doing after the wreckage. Well, I can already assure they're most likely inside. Yes, it feels so good. After 1 month later. Hey, after 1 month later, I still see there is nothing under my tree and still nothing in my stockings. I guess Santa might have forgotten. It's only December 18th, Crowler. Santa hasn't even come yet, like midway somewhere in the beginning of the 20s. Of December. That might explain why there is nothing not only in my stockings, but under my tree. Well, I guess you still have a lot to learn, Crowler, so let's get started. Started on what? Forget it, you know what? Screw this. Yep. I can easily say it is good to have everyone back.